Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to remove password from PDF file. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. As you can see, here's a PDF file. If I try to open this PDF file in my browser, here we can see it's asking for password. So I'm giving my password here. And after putting my password here, I can access my PDF file. Now let's see how to remove password from this PDF file. First of all, you have to open your PDF file on your browser. So as you can see, I opened my PDF file in my browser, and now I'm clicking on this print icon here. And after that, click on this destination menu, and from here select save as PDF, and after that click on save, and I'm giving this name unlock, and now clicking on save. And here we can see the PDF file, and if I try to open this in my browser, here we can see it's opened without asking password. This is how we can remove password from PDF file. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.